Many third and fifth grade students throughout Rhode Island are taking part in an exciting concert where they will literally become members of the orchestra. These students were given free soprano recorders as well as music books as part of a linked up educational concert series. Mary has more.
7,000 students from across our state have an opportunity that very few have had a chance to experience.
We're getting ready for the orchestra sings, and we're practicing a lot with the recorder and singing the songs.
The Orchestra Sings is an educational partnership between Carnegie Hall and the Rhode Island Philharmonic.
Where they learn how to play and sing music with their classroom teacher in elementary school. And then they have a celebration concert to reward them for all the hard work that they've done.
Some people get to go on stage and play the recorder and sing with the Philharmonic. And for people who didn't raise their hand, they get to sit down and look at the sheet with the music on it.
The students from Varier Elementary School in Pawtucket have been practicing for months with their music teacher, Patrick Dow.
They're really looking forward to it, and they're belting out the songs and really being careful with their notes and their breathing, and they're eating it up.
It feels good because you get to hear all your classmates' voice and be proud of yourself to be having a great opportunity to be on TV and go to the orchestra and sing with them.
With instruments purchased by the Rhode Island Philharmonic and Hasbro, the kids are going to be playing in 8 songs.
You play the recorder by pressing one of the holes and blow softly, but not as hard. If you blow hard, you'll get a terrible noise. You'll get a squeak.
Mr. Dow and his students have worked very hard on their music.
A duck says quack, quack, rest, rest.
But for the thousands of kids participating, the message is clear.
For the children to have the opportunity to be on a stage like that, in that sort of a grandiose hall, I think that it's going to be, like I told you, this is an opportunity of a lifetime.
My class and a lot of other classes will work hard and probably will do their best as they can for the Philharmonic.
In addition to having their very own recorder, what else did the kids take out of this experience?
To get to express yourself with the music and to learn about the orchestra and get to see and like kind of meet people from the orchestra and the instruments.
How you're supposed to play it and how to get better on it, you have to practice. And like they say, practice makes perfect, and I want to be perfect.
I asked Dewan what his favorite song was and why.
Come to Play is my favorite, and it's trying to tell me that you shouldn't be afraid, you should just let it all out, because everybody has a talent that everybody should know about.
The 4 concerts are taking place today and tomorrow at the Veterans Memorial Auditorium in Providence. For links to the Philharmonic's website and to learn more about the program, head to WPRI.com.